Does neem oil work the same as dormant oil? I would like to use neem oil to prevent boring beetles on Japanese maples. And this is Andy in Wilmington, North Carolina. So what do you think about that question, Dale?
Dormant oil, to my knowledge, is a paraffinic oil. Yeah. It's a petroleum-based product that it usually smothers out egg casings and things like that of plants. You put it on when it's dormant. You can use it at a lower rate in the summer. But in my mind, neem has other properties that sort of repel, and I believe there's some other things that neem oil uses. I know in India and some other countries they use a lot of neem oil as an insecticide. I know neem oil will burn as well as dormant oil
if you put
it on when it's too hot.
Right, that's good. Anything you'd like to add to that, Cal?
You can get a sun oil that you can use during the summer that's a thinner oil that's not as heavy as the dormant oil that will work. And I think the neem oil also has a fungicidal aspect to it as well. But for boring beetles, I think you need to use something a little bit stronger to control that.
Yeah, for boring beetles, you'll probably have to use a systemic. You know, is what I think, or maybe bifenthrin or permethrin or something like that. We don't follow the label.
There's Astro, I think, is
yeah.
it pimethrin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And Astro is a formulated, I think, for boring. I know when I was urban forester for a municipality, we would spray all the trunks of all the oaks that we'd plant with that.
Yeah, it is a good product for something like, you know, lesser peach tree borers,
yeah.
you know, things like that. The thing about neem oil as a directant, you know, is really the ingredient that you should look for neem oil. So it does have fungicidal properties, but it also is an insect growth regulator.
Oh, wow.
So it doesn't allow the insect pests to grow.
So it's working on multiple levels.
So it affects their hormones.
Oh, wow.
So that's why it's so good.
But, you know, as far as oil to put, as far as an insect treatment, dormant oil is probably the most benign of anything you could put down. Put it down. We hit our boxwoods and our azaleas for leaf miner and lace bug, I think it smothers the egg casings.
It does.
But so it's pretty safe and benign, even though it's not listed as organic.
Right, right. And one last thing I want to add about the oils too, contact activity. So you have to contact the insect pests, you know, with the oils.
Right.
Right, short residual for that. But if you read and follow the label, Andy, that will work for you.